It's good to have, you mentioned Yusuf as well, two young keepers, both hungry and both eager to impress. That must make it difficult for you, but very nice at the same time.
You've got to have that. I don't think any one player, and I mean this, will actually, with me, think, well, I'm playing all the time, because I'll rotate. And if I don't think the players are doing the right things, then I'll change it. And that's why we want the squad in depth.